Everything fucking crashed. I lost all the video. So I'm just gonna play the audio that I did manage to record of stuff that I wanted to talk about over commentary less video. Ugh, why? So, sorry. Have fun listening to my voice for a little bit. Hey everyone. I'm back. The Pokemons. So we just took the gym. So it's got going on here, I think. Just want to talk about YouTube's stuff. Basically, if you're watching this, you're probably like 50% of the views this video is going to get. Because this series is getting about 3 views per video now. One of them is me, usually. Just checking everything works. So I don't really know if there's any point really continuing with this series at the moment, because nobody seems to be watching it. So I might continue this, but much less frequently, even though it hasn't been frequent at all recently. I mean, like, it'd be once a week at most, and then I could do some other game things alongside it more frequently. That might work, and I might actually get some views on stuff. Alright, I don't know if I said about this rule before, but I'm going to allow myself to catch Pokemon specifically to give HMs. I can't use any of that just to act as HM slaves. But yeah, I wouldn't know what other games to play at the moment, because I just don't have a clue. I've kind of wanted to be doing some kind of terror thing. So yeah, I've wanted to do something about with terror, but really the only thing I could do is leveling at the moment, but that's probably really boring to watch, and it'd take forever to get up to max level, so I don't really know if that'd be the best option. Other things could do, Overwatch I suppose, but I mean, there's probably enough of that on YouTube at the moment, so maybe there's probably some other games I've got that I can't think of. If there's anything in particular that anyone wants me to do, just let me know. I might maybe think about it.
We'll be right back. Yeah.